A disoriented man in a storm drain reveals a major security flaw at our Sunport.
Police say Robert Mondragon crawled through the drains and wound up on the tarmac. Action 7 reporter Regina Reese has details.
It has exposed a vulnerability that is going to be corrected immediately.
An unexpected airport weakness, the storm drains.
The individual was literally on the ramp out here at the cargo area for a matter of seconds before he was challenged, detained, and then taken into custody by our officers.
Airport officials say 37-year-old Robert Mondragon walked into a large storm drain near an arroyo south of the airport. He then walked for miles, winding up underneath the cargo tarmac. He finally pushed up a storm drain grate to get out.
He was disoriented, he was tired, he was thirsty, and he was just looking for a way out of this drainage system.
Mondragon had a large knife on him when he popped up out of the tarmac, but the FBI and airport police say
it doesn't appear that there was any ill intent.
As airport officials work to fix things, they want to reassure customers this couldn't happen near the passenger terminal.
The grates and any covers related to the drainage system in the passenger area are absolutely not accessible.
Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
It's still unclear how Mondragon was in the storm drain in the first place, and airport officials won't say exactly how they're going to fix it, but they claim it'll never happen again. We're